A 19-year-old Roswell man has been charged with the murder of his father. Officials say on August 27th, Ivan Gonzalez and his father got into an argument when Gonzalez started punching, choking, and kicking him. Gonzalez's father later died. He's now charged with second-degree murder.